Anybody, did you guys know we had more records than the debut album? For those of you, you go on Spotify, there's five other records that you may not have ever heard, and there's some amazing music out there by us that you're going to want to fucking turn up and drive really fast, I promise you. So we're making a new record in August, and when we come back and play for you next year, I would like you to know all those other fucking songs, okay? Because I'm looking around, there's people trying to sing watermelon words, which don't work so well. I didn't call anybody out. Yeah, just saying. If I know the words, you should know the words. Anyways, so in 2012, we made this record. It's one of my favorite records. It's called Love Stories and Other Musings. And it's called that because it's an album full of love songs that are really fucking weird, like this one we're gonna play for you. I wrote this song about my wife, Natalie, who makes me totally fucking crazy all the time. It's got a cool groove to it, so if y'all wanna get funky, feel free to get a little groove on, you know what I'm saying? I wrote it with this motherfucker right here.